Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Today, we're very honored to invite the co-founder of CFT, Trump, with us. Hello, Trump. How are you?
Hi, how are you?
I'm doing fine. And before we start, I would like to tap into the question of education. How would you say education plays a role in fintech?
I think it's a very important question. I think finance is having massive changes, but what we feel is that education is not outdated. When you enter a university today, you are learning finance the old traditional way. The way I learned finance 20 years ago hasn't changed, and I feel there's a massive changes that has to operate in the education industry. And that's why we have co-founded CFT to incorporate technology and fintech to the finance. I think today, to be part of fintech and to be part of the future of finance, you really, really, really need to understand technology. Finance, we know, technology, we know, but we are struggling to find good people who understand both together. And if you want to be part of this new change that are coming to finance, there's this strong need of education in fintech.
As we know that in terms of traditional education, and especially in even in finance major or economic major, that fintech is such an essential part, but it is not yet present there. You see this change in the near future that school start even as soon as high school to teach fintech.
No, you are totally right. I think with CFT, we're very pleased that we have started our journey and we're involved with a lot of different schools. It's not us. Actually, my co-founder was initiating the first fintech lectures, workshop, teach on the first fintech mode at Oxford State Business School. We also are quite involved at Imperial College. We are also working closely with Hong Kong University, but CFT has also developed a fintech course to allow people to learn, you know, fintech at their own pace and online. And you are totally right. Today, if someone who is considering a career in finance has to understand technology.